under control.
The rebels have secured their targets and are on the move. Regroup in the weapons control sector and await orders. From here, the rebels will attempt to sabotage our turbo lasers and the main weapon. Do not let this humiliation continue.
Rapid fire, ready to go! Vader here, victory will surely be ours.
Time. Sector secure and all escape routes cut off.
Resistance came to Jakku to buy an old Imperial droid from the local scavengers. Though the droid may seem insignificant, I assure you it is most valuable to the First Order, and the Resistance will kill for it. We will take control of this wreckage to prevent the Resistance from departing. Secure the landing pad and the reactor control chamber. We'll begin our assault from there.
Squad at the landing pad!
Nearly contained. Hold position for now.
Got a foothold on the landing pad.
Occupying the landing pad.
Keep them off the landing pad. Be ready to move on.
Thank you.
sector control.
The outer perimeter. Regroup and move deeper into the wreckage. The resistance is massing to break free with the droid. More of them than we expected. Find them in supply hold, seize the area and scatter their forces. After that, we'll trap and slaughter them. Traitor FN2187 has been spotted. Hunt him down.
They're coming fast!
The longer this takes, the more time they have to plan. Now, purge the resistance. The hold is ours. Chase the enemy down. We're nearing the end. Capture the east and west exits. The resistance forces will crash against our barricades, and we will claim the droid at last.
We're at the west exit.